Hello, everybody! Part 2 of the Unslaught quest. On the program, what was it called? Discord, someone asked me from. Yeah, but I started with companions. I got encrypted and they all left my alliance. And how do I get them back? If you look here. With this sign I can call, and I'm gonna do that right now because I want my favorite Maria Rayana temple. And here these are all gone. All are gone. Dot Margles dropped out of contact while you were frozen in carbonite. Dropped out. Everyone is dropped out. But you can get most of them back. I'm not sure if you can get them all back, but you get quests from there for it. Because with my other character, I have Mako back, and she was with a friend, and you have her also. So you get two companions instead of one. But enough of that. I thought I could make it video, two videos that Saturday, but nope. What day is today? Tuesday. Because I got a call from a family member telling me that uncle has died, so I have to go to Den Haag, and I stayed there for a couple of days. I have a holiday at the moment, so. But I'm back now, and I think I pick up part 2. And part 1 is not even uploaded, I saw, so. It's gonna be a. For the next 2 weeks, I have the video. Yeah, I'm sorry I couldn't upload that before because I didn't have much time. I was sick, etc. So didn't went that well. But now I'm healthy again, and I'm gonna like. Why is the map in front of my eyes? Come on. Yeah, it's a habit of me. Walking with the map in front of myself, like, yeah, okay, you have to go there. The easiest way to find your way. I could even look at the mini map. Reyna. Hey, why is she not here? I called her. What? To do it with him again. Fuck. Shut up. Keep going. What? Why is the. And EA, please make something that you can choose if you would like that companion to have or not. It was the first time I already hated it to play with that hairy mob. And I've tried also something with Kellio. All who doesn't know who Kellio is, I'm not sure if I can. She is. This is Kellio. Janice. And that was always the one I romanced. So, And at the time I went back to my spaceship. Is there a strange guy in my spaceship? It comes out of my sleeping quarters. She also, she was surprised that I was with her, that I was there. And I ended the relationship. She got mad. No, I waited with it. Then I walked with her as a companion, and then I flirted with another, and she got angry on me. And I think she can do it, and I'm not. Okay. So, and since then I walked with Yara. And romance with her. And then she said, but I thought you had something with that freak Kallio. Call Kallio. She calls Kallio, it's over. Yeah, and I don't think you can come back to me for a second chance, etc. Hey, where's that mushroom go? Where did that mushroom go? There was a mushroom over here. No, oh, that's what it is. It's a blue one. What? Oh, there's another one. Don't know what it does, but I always pick things up when it's lighting up. Yeah, oh, here it was. Yeah, here it was. Well, I would take this one also. Oh, we found something. Oh, that's that quest. Oh, that's easy. You alive, light this one up. You can break it or lighten it. I never broke it. No light, do the light. Because I have to contact that. Shut up! With that stupid voice of you. Hello. Oh, two! I thought there were only two, but there are three. Yeah, the plants are very hard there. I don't think you can punch them down. Somewhere around here. Oh, there. Is that better? Oh, I'm right there. Oh, they attack me. Well, bumps away. Oh, a quest item? Oh? And another? Oh? What kind of? Ritar liver. Why do I do this? Need that for the bonus quest? Get off! I was already wondering from. Why do I need liver? No. In the bush. Come. Why are you attacking my companion? He's not even thinking, he is healing. Ah. In Hitman you have to hide your kills. I thought there's high crash, so I do it over there. Yeah, I know, it's not Hitman. A lovely game. How can you know that I did this? Do I have a camera built on me? Not one. Oh, that's a silver one. Well, was better if it was a white gold one. Those are the meanest bosses there ever is. Hey, who's shooting at me? My companion gone. Is he dead? No. Come here. Ah, the game is fucked again. There we go. What? I'm not being a dick. Shut up.
Peppers needs your warriors to help him attack the captain.
We have heard of the king's squads. Nothing on honor of his kings and his warriors. I'm not surprised that Peppers is outside. Why should I help a fool against his enemy?
This is your chance to prove you're stronger than Petro and his enemies put together.
Perhaps so. Do not enter a metal's form until we prove their strength without proving all. We will honor our tradition. Honor them in five times, and I will be seen.
Yeah, fighting a bush. Feeding time. Shut up. Oh. What? Ah, this stupid shit. Well, it's time to say goodbye. You have trophy? No trophies? Okay.
Your help will be appreciated and well rewarded.
We need to find it.
Hey, my character can smile. You don't have your mask on, what the? Yeah, you do. Oh, hide head slot is on. I didn't turn that on, but still not visible. What? I don't know. I don't know. Like I said, this game bugs once in a while. Hold on. Where do we have to go? The Royal Hunting Lodge. Why are you running while we can take the town portal? Okay. Hunting Lodge. This goes 10 times faster. Minimal. Okay. Well, I'm wearing my mask again. Where do we have to go? Look at the king with his 5 soldiers. And do I... No, I think I'm letting them both alive. They're fighting at the moment. Mm-hmm.
there. He's not an idiot.
I think he's an idiot.
He's
an idiot. He's an
idiot. He's an idiot. He's an idiot. He's an idiot. He's an idiot. He's an idiot. He's an idiot. He's an
idiot. He's an idiot.
Oh, there he goes.
Underworld, you're conquering things of heaven.
Yeah.
After this day.
Oh, four guards, not even five.
Yeah.
Oh, no, he has eight. Oh. Against 100? Hmm. Good luck.
Sounds good to me. I'm ready if you are.
On our end, I have no doubt. I will deploy my force to bear upon. Keep me up, Commander. This will be a day long remembered.
Oh, my legacy. Level 34 now. Alright. Slowly I'm coming to 50. Because you have, no, not that one, this one. Perks you can buy with in-game money. But by some, you have to have a legacy level 5, but you have also legacy 50, this is 20. But there, you have to have, it has to be 50. And I was level 4 and I thought, wow, that's gonna take a long time, and yes, it does. I haven't opened any, I thought only two with this character at the moment. Because you can buy it with real money, or you buy it with in-game money. The weather is not nice. We didn't have any snow until now. Temperatures not even came below zero. And they call this winter. Yeah. Hold on. Very okay, Kate. Can you get? No, but I'm taking my own time to test it. Oh, no, not that one. So I keep my feet dry. Yeah, yeah. Bite my shit out. I thought I saw something gloomy. Let me clip on my mic. So, that's better. Oh. Ooh, that's a long way. It's a long way to get here. Oh, already 10 miles. Wow. And none of them contain money, so I don't care. Only thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Where the heck am I? I went the wrong way. You can say that again. Hold on. Well, I'm gonna scan this one. Stop healing, I'm not even hurt. Still gonna have my... Oh, I can change from characters, yes! It's not going, why not? Oh, I'm mounted, is it because of that? Yes. Oh, what a relieving. Welcome back, honey. Whew! And don't worry, for some quests you need a certain companion, but you can take another, because when you're at the point that you have to do that quest, you get a notifier from you need that character for that quest. So, I don't mind. Ancient Sith crypt. What? I have to go through here, I'm 100% sure. What the f- There we go. No babies here? Oh, of course there is. I was already worrying. I think no, nothing to kill. No bloodshed, nothing. Okay, we call it bloodshed. You don't see any blood. Royal Guard? No. Smack! First time I heard that, I thought they exploded, but no. Yeah, smack. Yes, I already thought I had to go back now. A bomb. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. You know I'm crazy. When it goes boom, I like it. Detonate. I don't have to be in front of it, come on. Oh, I think you have to. Okay. Again. Yeah, yeah, one sec. I have the itchy nose. In a shower. Because you have a cold. So, cremated. There we go, that way. Poop. Poop. Yeah, I thought so. Yes, I'm here. Also cremated. Hello. Maybe shower. Shower with Vertigree? What the? Oh, I need to feed it first. I'm overheated. I guess he is at it on this thing. When it's full, you overheat it. And his skills don't work. Sure then. No. Elevator. Boink. Boink. Oh. Yeah, that's time for a bubble. Boink. Wait, no, I have to go in here. That one is closed, oh that one, okay. Ooh. Oh, you're a healer. Wait a second. You have to die first. There won't be any healing. There won't be any healing. So. I saw the whole time and think, why is his HP coming back? And I saw her suddenly. Ah. Oh, it's a cold star. Well, they like showers. I will carbonize you. Oh no, you're on fire, that's not working. Ah, you're almost dead. Goodbye. Not even a drop? Cheap trick. Slicing? Talking.
Defensive
tags
activated. I'm targeting the Republic ships now.
Yeah, that's a fun part. Stop shooting friendly ship! Boy, you're serious. Well, maybe I can kill them both. What? Oh, hello. I didn't count on you, otherwise I had the coffee ready. Oh, that's a lovely pose, dear. That's a... Okay. Other game. And then we can... Oh, well, I have an objective here. Alright. Otherwise, I took my portal to the dome. Then over here. So over here. Yep. Over here. Oh, I can hear them already. Oh, there you are. No loot. Okay, I have to think. I have to think about this one. What am I gonna do? Shoot him. Thank you, Bruce.
He's lost at my game, man. I beat you. I won. Did you really believe you would steal a pro from the great King Petrus?
You just fooled me. What in blazes are you talking about?
Don't stay lying now. Your treason is over. I've won.
Now, he says they need a king. Oh, darn. One. No killing then at all.
You fight for the Empire, Petrus.
Oh, no. Oh, I can kill her.
Don't worry, Senator. You won't live to see it.
The throne is mine. Underarm is mine.
Drag her away. Oh. Oh, yes. Number three. Hit him and walk away. Whoopsie. Teleporting. Now, let me see how this quest ends now. Automatic. Hey, me, not Savik.
Savik has done a great job, but we worked perfectly.
Without you,
it would
not have been possible. I am told that you have worked alongside you.
No, she's a lady of the Dark Council. Emmy? Because my other character doesn't any quest anymore. Make sure. And now I'm sure it's bugged. Two characters back. I'm also here and I didn't get any quest further. No! Oh! That's Alliance, yeah. Why not? Shut up! Yeah, Theron, what do you want? Nothing? He's an ally, he's from the Alliance, you know. You walked over. Accept. Oh, bloody hell no. Me, Dutcher, will make sure launch. But that's for now the last of it. I will end the video when I turn in the quest. I don't know what's happening next because, like I said, my other characters didn't get a continue quest, so I'm in black water at the moment. Oh, press spacebar, sorry. Excuse me. Ooh. Yeah, yeah, you know, come on. Oh, oops.
Why don't you tell me your plans for next shot?
Whoa. Oh shit. What? Was this a trap? Yes, I put the furnace on. Oh, vent. Yes. die. Oh no, I'm gonna kill you. I almost got him! Oh man, I hate this when this happens. And the lady has something to explain. Yeah, you bitch. The fourth? Was it an alliance? And another email.
Consider done, Lord Shar.
If any other development occurs in the meantime, we will inform
you. And what's your back? At least one of these
crews. Are you not coming along?
Best of luck.
Stop healing me, I'm not hurt. Oh, you have a foreseeing eye. No, I said I'm going to interview him. Well, let's see what we have in the mail. Oh, yeah, interesting. And none with money in it. Yeah, I know them all. Pause the video if you wish to read them. Okay, Rhino Temple. Moff by World. Knosturo will be killed. Devon Saran. Only clean work. Well, I thank you all for watching, and I hope to see. I just closed it. No money in it. We're done now. I thank you for watching, and I hope to see you in my next video. Please like, subscribe, and comment, dislike. Bye bye.